Okay. M. Yakubu Barnabas Nuhu from Nigeria. The representative of the Hungarian government should request their present, Temples Public Foundation, Stipendium Hungaricum coordinators from various institutions, the organizers of the 2017 International Alumni Program, the members of the International Alumni, and all graduating scholars from the respective institutions. Good evening. I stand here today highly honored to give a heart speech in a memorable day which is very important in our lives, and yet we don't want it to come because it is a bitter, sweet occasion, as it is always too hard to say goodbye. Time runs very fast than we can imagine. It seems like we were just entering Hungary and our various schools yesterday, and like a blinking of an eye, time has come. It is very difficult and hard to admit that after 6 weeks or more of staying in Hungary, we will be parting to other environments to continue with our lives. The goal of the Stipendium Hungaricum program is to promote cultural understanding, economic and political relations between Hungary and the sending partners, of which we are the products of the partnership. I can proudly say that we have achieved that great goal in our lives, as the scholarship bring about more than 41 partners country into Hungary across different race, culture, and traditions. We were given the platform not only to study or to learn in Hungary, however, to interact beyond lovely Hungary and exploit through the beautiful Europe. But since time and seasons are predestined to happen, allow me therefore, my dear learned scholars and Temples Foundation as parents, to forcefully say goodbye on behalf of all the scholars. Even though it is a word my mouth wish not to say, and I believe many ears don't want to hear either, but it's paramount to know that we need to part and we part to meet. For almost 2 years staying in this kind, loving country that offers connectivity to many parts of Europe, also known as the heart of Europe. Under professional as well as academicians of our various institutions, and caring mothers, that is the Temples Public Foundation that offers our stipends and academic fees. We have all learned a lot in academics, traditions, cultures, and otherwise. This has therefore remained unquenchable memory in our lives, as we have built friendships not only within Hungary but across the continents, which I admit may be a greater joy and another adventure to many of us in our future careers. The good deeds about Hungary and the Hungarian shall continue to be a message that we will pass to honor, because to whom much is given, much also is expected. To my fellow scholars, permit me to use this great opportunity also to have the courage and liberty to advise you. Life is in stages with series of happenings, both the good and the bad. But the wise always focuses on the good. For this, as you embark on this fresh stage of your life, be focused and determined in all you do. Be the positive team needed by your immediate environment and beyond. Bring out the best you have learned to develop your community, your region, your country, and your continent, and even beyond. And finally, ensure the positive values your school has taught you remain your path and your watchdog. I also want to use this medium to persuade us to join the International Alumni Network, as it will facilitate our reunion with both the former and the forthcoming international students. We have nothing to offer that will compensate the kindness shown to us by the Hungarian government, rather than to join the International Alumni Network, so as to provide more information on our various institutions, cities, study in Hungary, and Hungary at large. To the Stipendium Hungaricum, that is the Temple's Public Foundation, allow me on behalf of all the graduating scholars to use this great and joyous opportunity to offer our sincere gratitude for your kind consideration and offer our selection for this award, which has positively shaped our careers and also exposed us not only to Hungary, but to other European countries. This has greatly saved us from struggling to fund our education by ourselves, and also gave us the chance to learn under international environment, which enhanced our extra effort to pass our courses with impressive grades. Finally, I want to appreciate the organizers of this wonderful and great party for such a wonderful initiation that brings us all together to sorrowfully say goodbye to one another. This will forever remain a remarkable day in our lives. We also thank the Hungarian government for the launching of the stipendium program, and also our various countries for signing the agreement that brings us all together. May the graceful God continue to establish this land for greater things ahead and beyond ordinary human comprehension. Long live 2017 alumni, long live Stipendium Hungaricum, long live Hungary, and long live our various countries. Awesome.